Good day. The caravan is prepared. We may now journey eastward to loot Golain.
We traveled east. Over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that barren wasteland. How long? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel, Loot Golain, with a great sea. We made camp that last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage, Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity.
Now you know what I seek, Marius. This is my brother. Sleep now. We set out with the dawn.
The next morning, we walked over the hill toward Loot Golain. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Good day. Greetings, honored
You look like a sturdy at
I bet you wonder how this town...
I know much about the ancient... Good day.
Hello.
How do I know I can trust you, hmm? You may be as shifty as that pack rat Elzig.
I've heard that you are responsible.
I don't expect this of you.
Oh! up mana.
Stay a while and listen.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
I'll put that to good use.
What you need?
Atma has been avenged. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore. They say that the taste of vengeance is...
Hello. Ah, the lost. Greetings.
How may I help you?
Put that to good use.
There's nothing the right potion can't cure.
Greetings.
Thank you.
I'll put that to good use.
Overburdened. Hello.
You have quite a... Good evening.
am overburdened.
How may I help you?
Greetings.
Welcome to my shop.
I can't.
Thanks.
Good day.
Greetings.
Thank you. Yes, citizen.